Candidates for the degrees of BTech in the Electrical and Electronics Engineering Department, kindly stand. Principal sir, I present to you these candidates in person in Electrical and Electronics Engineering Department who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degree of JNTU University, Kakinada.
In the name and on behalf of JNTU University, Kakinada, I admit you to the degree of the BTech in Electrical and Electronics Engineering, and I charge you throughout your life to prove worthy of the degree. I also permit for distribution of graduation certificates by Honorable Governing Board Member of our College, Sri U.S. Kumar sir.
Roll number 201, Sesha Shai Mahesh. 2, Sravani. 6, Madhuri. 9, Jyotika. 11, Ramadevi. 12, Ayyappa. 14, Nandan Kumar. 19, Jyoti Tarisai. 20, Gopinath. 21, Jyotirmayi. 23, Pujita. 25, Venkata Durga Bhavani. 26, Nitin. 27, Reshma. 29, Tejaswi. 29, Tejaswi. 29 Tejaswi. No number. 30 Sravanth Babu. 31 Siri Chandana. 32 Veena Nagasri. 36 Gayatri. 37 Nagadurga. 39 Sharina. 41 Princey. 42 Rakesh Raj. 44 Ranga Bhavani. 47 Chindu. 49 Divya. 50 Jansi. 51 Josika. 52 Madhavi. 53 Akila. 56 Venkata Krishna Reddy.
56 Venkata Krishna Reddy, 58 Jyoti, 59 Tejaswini, 62 Vaishnavi, 63 Ramanjaneyulu, 64 Sagar, 65 Sai Divya, 66 Tejasvi, 68 Ashalata, 70 Ram Kumar, 72 Janisha, 73 Sampath Roy, 74 Sangavi, 75 Vijita, 76 Sri Vardhani, 77 Shyamala Devi, 78 Sravanti, 80 Greshma, 81 Srinivas Reddy, 83 Durga Prasad, 84 Vaishnavi, 86 Jahnavi, 87 Nagalakshmi, 88 Kavya Anjali.
I request all the graduates please maintain silence. Please be quiet.
90 Chandrika, 93 Tejesh, 95 Ajarunnisa, 96 Nagur, 98 Arya, 99 Uma Shankar, A0 Bhargavi, A1 Alekya, A2 Kirtana, A3 Hemant Reddy, A4 Sirisha, A6 Nutaki, A7 Harita, A8 Sai Sampath, A9 Durga Prasad, L2 Praveen, L3 Chaitanya Kumar, L5 Karthi, L6 Kathy, L7 Ibeju, L8 Fani Kumar, L9 Mahesh Babu, L10 Krishna Veni, L12 Rajesh, L13 Sindhu, L14 Divya, L15 Manidvi, Manipradi, L16 Anusha, L17 Avinash, L18 Gopi, L19 Sharif, L20 Roshan Raju, L21 Kiran, L22 Akhilesh Yadav. So congratulations to all graduates of class of 2023. Thank you.